Once upon a different life, we rode our bikes into the sky. But now we're caught